So, Bianca, how does it feel to be back in Knoxville?
It is amazing! When I tell you, it is no place like home, and I gotta give a shout out to all my family and all my friends that came to see me tonight. Thank you! But you know, they say that everything that happens in your past, it shapes your future. Well, Knoxville, it made me into the ES2. I mean, it was right here where my daddy, he told me that if somebody starts something with you, that you better finish it. And now Becky, she did catch me off guard at SummerSlam. But you know what, I've been down before, but I've always fought and scratched and clawed my way right back to the top. So at Extreme Rules, I'ma take back my SmackDown Miss Championship.
Okay, so here's the deal. After you win back your Women's Championship at Extreme Rules, you gotta come back here to Knoxville, because we're gonna have a huge celebration in your honor. But speaking of honors, it is my honor to present you with the key to our county.
That is a huge key that opens every door in this county. Congrats to the EST.
Go Vols.
But you know what? Enough about me. Now it's my time. I want to celebrate you, Knoxville. And there's only one way to do it, and that's sing our song, Rocky Top. So y'all ready?
Oh, yes.
All right, we're going to do it on three. You ready? One, two, three. Rocky Top, you'll always be.